Mount Basu. The tomb sat at its summit and would be defended every step of the way by dark forces of the Kasai, or the Horde, as they had come to be known. Rao instructed Tati to be stealthful where possible, but to not shy away from a fight. The walls of the tower were carved from the mountain itself, and sound would not carry too far.
Yeah! Oh! 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 Oh!